Hello, and welcome to another episode of Derail Valley. So tonight I find myself at the harbour. I've got a big train all set up. I just have to start the jobs and see how we go. So we got the oil well and city south. Okay, so I've got the oil well jobs here. We have 359. Hopefully these are correct. We are looking for 664. There we go, they are correct. And then for the city south, this one's a heavy one. Got 005 all the way down to coal 80. There we go. It's going to be fun. It's quite a heavy haul, encroaching on 1,000 ton. So let's see how we go. Oh, my fire's right down in temperature. Have to check that. I just was in the military base before, so need to make sure that fire is fully stoked. Getting a bit of speed, which is always nice. Won't take long to get the speed right up to what I need. This could be a bit difficult, this haul, if I lose too much speed going up this hill. I can see my fire's already dying down. See if we can give it a bit more. Approaching a 50 intersection. We're set up to go the right way, so we're happy. We're actually only doing about 40. So on the world map here, we're coming out of the harbour quite nicely. But we're actually losing power, which is not good. This is all right. Just keeping an eye on that temperature on the fire. It's very quickly burning through this coal at this rate. Might be flattening off. Got to work out that 40 sign was about there. I think that's for this corner, so it's a while before I can go much faster. That fire's dying down already. We've got a 50 zone. So we're in the 60 zone now, so see the temperature's dropping on my fire again. That's a 40 zone for the speed. Don't want to lose too much speed. Okay, so this is the intersection. We've got 80 on the way we want to go. And we're set up going that way. Okay, got an uphill 70. Still uphill. I gotta remember the tail of my train's still coming through the intersection. It's gonna take a minute to pass even at this speed. I'm doing quite nicely actually. I thought with the weight I'm hauling that this might actually have been a bit harder. Little tip with this is you can leave that turned on just slightly so you don't constantly have to keep increasing it. around that corner there. Missed whatever speed sign that one was. I think they're mostly 80s. So what I need to do, not that one, I need this one. I need B6S. It's going to be the most outside line. I don't know if I'll need much more pressure just yet. But I also don't want to lose too much pressure, so I'll make sure there's a little bit of coal in my fire. It'll keep me going for a minute. Just taking it as easy as possible. While keeping an eye. This is what I was waiting for. The speed's now dropping down very quickly. Forget to do it. So that's the 80 speed marker. Might want to think about slowing down now. I don't know, we're going to another 90. Yeah, we're coming up on the intersection. I know I'm going to have to slow down to about 50. Loads worth way too much to go derailing it. We just keep on pushing. We are slowly increasing our speed. Again. It's really not the time to be shoveling coal. Too much potentially going on. So I've got to make sure that this intersection, the next one, is set up right. Actually on a bit of a decline, which is nice. No idea where I'll get the speed bonus for this job. built up too much speed. That is set for the right direction. 60 is my speed limit, which is about what I'm doing. Looks like it's going to be quite a quick run, actually. Okay, so we now have a speed limit of 11. I have to remember that I'm still going around that corner. Back end of my train. Actually saying 30 for this area. We're all good to go straight ahead. So here we are. This one's only 190 tons. B6S. So we're coming in from the east. Oil now in central. We've got the B there. It's going to be on the left. 6S is all the way up. I don't think I get a chance to get much speed up before we're actually at the oil mine, so... Yeah, I see. That's the one I wanted to change. Take those brakes off before we stop. Wow, there's a whole heap of carriages in there. Okay, we need to stop. Okay, none of them are free, are they? Bugger. All right, let's back it up. What I'm going to have to do is go straight ahead and then back it in. Brakes. No idea because they would actually burn out. But... Move forward. Just a little bit. Problem is, I'm pretty sure this is a downhill. Oh no, we're flat. We're flat for quite a while. And that's good because I need to back it up. I need to take this a fair way forward to be able to come down this track. Till they're all past it. And I can't see that, so we're guessing. We get to back it up. Yep, that's going to the right track. Just a matter of I have no idea how far to go. That's going into the track now, so let's slow down so we don't get a damage fee. super slow. Have to move these ones, unfortunately. Logisticals. Got to go back quite a way. Freight hall. So that's the yellow and the white that I'm looking for. I'm going to have to put more bloody colour on this thing. That's the freight hall. No, yeah, I think we're good. Let's put brakes on. That one's freight haul. Freight haul. Which ones is it? Logistical. Fantastic. Oops, wrong button. All right, so that was a freight haul, yep. So now the station for this one's right up this way. Not that job, not that job. Excellent. Got my bonus. Now I'm in a massive rush to try and get the next one. That might be all the coal I need now. Okay, so we need to take this guy to C3I. Actually, I've got to be very careful because there's a really slow intersection coming up. If I hit that, yeah. It's just around this corner here, and it's a 3. And that's the track we're actually going on. I'm pretty sure if you hit it any faster, you derail. So I've done that before. the rest of my train will be going through that for number three for a while, so I can get a little bit of speed, but I can't go too fast. And then I think as you actually come into the city southwest, you hit another speed hump like that. So just be mindful as you come into this part here. And I think just here, you got to be going really slow. Says 7 now, but then it's 5 right after it. That one's going the right way. So we've got the 5 this way, but if you're going to turn that way, it's a 3, which is really slow. Okay, now I've got to come in here. City Southwest. Yep, that one's right. That one's wrong. We want to go that way, which will take me down here. I don't want to go that way. I'm going to go straight ahead there, straight ahead there, straight into, is it 3i? Yep, C3i. So there you go. Don't need any more power. We're doing perfect with what we've got. That one's gonna point the wrong way, isn't it? No, it's not. Problem's going to be getting my train out of here to repair it. This outer track looks free. Okay, let's call it a day. We'll check, are we in? Not quite in. Crap. It's going to just take a minute to take those brakes off now. Let's not forget we have a tender on the back here. Okay, I think that's us done. Chop that off. Go turn that in. This is the biggest thing, remembering where you get your jobs from. If I get my time bonus here. Excellent. So depending on... Well, I don't think it's really going to matter anyway. I've got 281,000. I should have enough to get my DE6, which is what I've been working towards for a while now. And this job was actually quite fun. Hang on. Is this a diesel or a coal service center? Both. Diesel, sand, oil. That's just diesel. I don't think I'll even bother moving the steamer just yet. So that's it. That was a nice job from the harbour. Absolutely worth it for me. Made a stack of money from it. I guess next time I'll be trying to unlock the DE6 and see if I can find a job. Looking at the jobs that are currently available here, I'll probably be teleporting somewhere where I can get some big jobs and really test the new one out. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you've enjoyed it, and I'll catch you guys next time.